Looking out this sea of red shirts today, I see power. Power of united class. Around 13,000 of our members are on strike. And depending on what happens as we continue bargaining, more may be joining them really soon. In their economy, workers live paycheck to paycheck while the billionaires buy another yacht. In their economy, we make all the sacrifice and they take all the profit. In their economy, one of our workers would have to work 400 years to make what a CEO makes in 1 year. So we're gonna wreck their economy because it only works for the billionaire class. You know who's scared? The corporate media is scared. The billionaire class is scared. And the big three is scared. They want to make you think you don't deserve your fair share. They want you to be afraid because they're afraid. They're afraid because they see their system where the billionaires keep everything crumbling. We have nothing to fear. I look around here, I see power, I see faith, and I see a working class that is fed up and fired up. I see working class people from all walks of life standing together. You all know what we need to do, and now the whole world knows what we need to do. When they tell us to sit down, we stand up.